Up until one century ago, there lived in the Zhejiang province of an eastern country a glass-like spider. Having devoured its prey, it would drape the skeletons over its web, in weeks creating a macabre shrine of remains. Its web was also unique in that it had many layers, like floors of a building. At the top of this palace-like place, assembled with almost apparent care, were tiny, shining objects. Glass, beads, dewdrops. One could almost call it an altar. When the breeze blew through this construction, it produced sounds of wailing, crying. Tiny wails, tiny cries. The baby spiders would get scared and search frantically for their mother. But the glass spider would have long gone, having known that the babies would survive somehow on their own. Oh, the glass spider had blue eyes almost like a human's. They shed tears at the winter turn of the centuries.